ThermoActive Medical is a complete line of orthopedic braces designed to maximize patient outcomes for orthopedic surgeons and medical professionals. The fabric is an antimicrobial fabric, which is very hook compatible and a very durable fabric. Also included in the outer support is our compressor. As you can see here, as I add air to the compression chamber, it will build up the air in the support. As we do this, we are now getting a more total contact fit for the patient, and it will help speed heating and cooling. The gel pack is a glycol polymer formulation, which has a black insulator on the back and also our blue on the front. With the black insulator, this will help speed the heating and cooling into the joints. We do have a full line of hot and cold compression L-coated products for our medical professionals. I'm going to discuss the components of our ThermoActive Medical shoulder system, L-code L3670. You will receive our support, as you see here, which does come with our compressor. You also receive our body strap, which crosses across the back and attaches to the support in the front. Again, to accommodate our larger patients, you will receive two extension straps, as well as our fitting instructions. Just a note, our shoulder system comes in right and left for easy patient fitting. Some of the key features on our shoulder is our floating D-ring. It can be placed in numerous positions, offering the patient a more customized fit. We also have a new and improved Y-strap system, which the patient can easily attach and pull across using one hand. Also part of the system is our gel pack. Again, specifically custom designed for the shoulder system. The gel pack can be heated or cooled. Heated by placing in a microwave or hydroculator, and cold or chilled by putting in the refrigerator or a freezer. Also, you have your compressor, which helps fill the air bladder so that you have a more customized fit as well. Once you adjust the D-ring to the required position, you will take the body strap, slide it through the D-ring, and this can be adjusted for the size of the patient to accommodate and fit them properly. Once you attach the body strap, it crosses across the back and attaches on the support. An additional feature that can be added to our product is the use of our extension straps. I can attach it to the Y strap, allowing for an additional 10 inches, and I can also use it on our body strap, once again allowing for an additional 10 inches when used. This is our ThermoActive Medical shoulder system.
The brace is placed on the patient's shoulder in a starting position. The Y-style arm strap is pulled around the arm and attached to the front. Be sure the strap is snug to hold the brace in position. The floating D-ring can be moved in any direction to ensure the strap always lies flat against the body and holds the shoulder in an optimal position for recovery. The blue hook material is attached to the body strap in a general position to start. Bring the body strap around the back, under the arm opposite the injured shoulder, and across the chest. Attach the strap using the red hook end. The first fitting shows the body strap high on the shoulder. The second fitting shows the body strap being placed in a lower position. The choice to where to place the body strap may be provided by the healthcare professional. The floating D-ring allows you to adjust the body strap for the correct position for height, shape, and angulation. Using the hand compression pump, add air to the compression section. Turn off to lock in air. Detach hose with a half counterclockwise turn. Check for appropriate fit and patient comfort.